What is going on, everybody? It's Tar1444 here. Today we're bringing you a pretty cool gameplay. This is going to be a video response to Askacapper's videos that he does. And if you don't know who he is a disabled gamer that he does all the petitioning for the button mapping and all that, which is a very important thing for disabled players and stuff. So definitely go subscribe to his channel if you haven't already. It's very cool. It's definitely sign up for the petition for the button mapping, because I didn't realize it was such a big deal. It really is. I mean, a lot of games don't have button mapping. I know almost all the Call of Duties are low on button mapping. But yeah, so anyway, this is a video response because he does this series called Top That, Beat That. You can rephrase it however you would like. But what you pretty much do is he issues a challenge. He gives a gameplay of his best score, and then you have to come back with a video response to, you know, your highest score. So this one is capture the flag. You had to get at least 5 captures within 3 minutes, and he did hit his in like 3 minutes 53 seconds, if I remember right, and I did it in 1 minute 54, which is pretty much a big difference right there. I'm not gonna lie, I spent like hours just practicing this because I have no life. And yeah, so 1 minute 54 is all it took to get 5 captures against 9 bots at recruit difficulty. Definitely a pretty cool gameplay, if I do say so myself. And Askacapper, if you're watching this, I'm sorry that the quality is really low. I don't have a PVR, but my friend Nightmare Reaps actually might upload this and do another video response of the same gameplay, and he has an HD PVR, so it'll look better quality. And go subscribe to It's the Team Nightmare. They're one of the reasons I'm so good at capture the flag in general. And yeah, just go subscribe to them. Make sure you subscribe to me, Tar1444. My YouTube channel, obviously, is the one uploading this video. Askacapper, a shout-out would be amazing. I want to get my YouTube channel growing, get it pretty big. That'd be really cool. It'd mean a lot. And yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, like it up. Share it with all your friends. Hope you all have a good day. Askacapper, yeah, you're pretty cool. It'd be cool to meet you at some point. And yeah, one of your subscribers, Tar1444, is out. Peace.